So we talked a little bit about me being here at the Dealmaker session. It's an event that he's been doing for over 8 years now. And the quality,
and this is Jim Ingersoll, right?
Jim Ingersoll, the quality of not only the speakers that are here, but the people in the room would just blow your mind. Some of our former Collective Genius people are here as well. And it's Quincy is here. Quincy Long with Quest IRA and Jeff Watson, you know.
Tom Berry's there, right?
Tom Berry is here. That's exactly right. With ILS.cash. That's his investor loan source company. Uh-huh. He's here too. And it's so nice. This is like the first event that I've been to in 18 months speaking where, you know, it was a big group of people again. So it was really, really nice to actually hug some necks and, you know, see people for real. And you just got back from Collective Genius. How did that go?
It was in sunny Phoenix, Arizona.
Nice.
When I landed, I was like, man, it is hot here. And then I look and it was 108 degrees.
Oh my gosh.
I was like, oh, okay. All right. But no, the event was great.
But it's a dry heat.
it is a dry heat. Yeah. But Jason Medley does a great job, putting that event together. That's the beautiful thing about that is if you're doing it correctly, you are bringing your processes and procedures, what's working, what's not working, and a lot of humility to the room, and also a lot of vulnerability to let everyone peek into your business and what's going on and offer their help. So it was a good event. Bill's there right. Oh boy. Bill's there right now. He's playing some golf, I think, today. So he's enjoying himself a little bit. But yeah, it was a great event, great people. A lot of people we do business with on the self-storage side and the industrial side are there. So it was good to connect.